The driver of a U-Haul van faces a long list of charges following a wild police chase in Queens. Officers say 23-year-old Tavon Johnson sped off after they pulled him over near JFK Airport last night. They say Johnson hit a squad car and several other vehicles before he ditched the van and tried to escape on foot. Well, police caught up to him and took him into custody.